just assume because he has a very big coat on him. Thick coat. Yep. Yuma is a he. Oops, I thought it's a she. That's gonna be fun. Where's the airplane? No, I'm still here. And he's still sitting down there. Yuma's lieutenant. I wonder if you can go and take a look here. Oh, that's a very short, oops, no. Short runway. Encounter some clouded, no, snow leopards in here. We actually do need snow leopards, if I'm not mistaken. Here, let me see. Snow leopards, one of these. Yeah, here for the heavy ammo pack. Flares, rockets, grenade launcher. Ooh, beautiful. Grenade launcher, that's what I need. We need many snow leopards. I better take them down clear with this so we can get bonus for. Taking them clean. Let's scout the area. The tenant's supposed to be there, but I see no people, or maybe they will get out and show themselves later on. Okay. Gosh, monastery. I do want to see if I might find a leopard here, so let me just see if we can do this and if one of them will show. Ah, that's a wolf, not a leopard though. Ah, well, he's gonna attack the animals there, maybe cause some distractions. No snow leopard though, that's a shame. See about this place. Nope. But wow, look at this. It's beautiful. I think that the animal attacked some enemies here. I heard somebody scream. Alright, boys and girls. I died around 5 times now. And I'm dancing. Because I'm learning from my mistakes. Oh, hello. Bahoral, isn't it? Bahoral. So we have a sniper somewhere up there, and we have a guy here on the roof, so we better take those guys as fast as we can. We have another guy that looks upon everybody else here, so he's gonna be a pain in the ass as well. Let's see if we can jump here. Climb up. Try to sneak. Oops, past. Actually, our head is sticking out, but he's not seeing us. We're good. We're safe, somehow. Wow, that was close. Let's see if we can shoot this guy. Present. I see a guy here. Section. New enemies. Better be careful. Burn monastery. Abandoned monastery. My bad. Oops. I have a guy here. Oops, 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 oops. It seems like he's not looking here. Oh, he's coming here. Shoot, that's not good. I missed most of my shots here with this guy. Oh, we have a guy here, I think, sticking his head. Do it again. Do it again. You know you want to. No. Okay, Muhammad doesn't come. Come on. Still not. Oh. Okay. That was very bad. Nothing. first time they play it, but it works so good. Not this time. This time you're gonna see the dark side of YouTube gaming and ASMR. What happens when you suck? Or when you do not edit? Edit all your gameplays. Better get armor, because if we gonna encounter more people like that, guns blazing, we're gonna have a hard time. Let's see if we have any kind of other way to get inside there. No. Get all our weapons intact. We're good. Stick with this and that. Huge doors. Oh, we can go up here. Gonna check it after. Let's see. Oops. Here we have a guy here. Two guys. Three. One upstairs there. On the side. Now go. Climb up here. Looks like it's clear. That's not the right side. No, let's go here. Oh boy, an arrow. Nice. And a good one. Very good one. Snipers. Seems clear. No one. Doesn't look like anyone is about to come inside here. One guy upstairs, one at the door. They cannot see us here, I guess. I don't know if somebody's there, so I don't want to take the shot. We have two guys up there. Watchers. To be a bed, I guess. Let's see if we can get some ammo here. No. We had a person here before, but he's not here now. Oh, ammo. Oh, good, yes. Speaking here. Oh, that's good that they have a shadow. Nobody's seeing him. They sneak behind. Both of them. Take a peek here. Clear. No one's here. Here. Be careful. He's going down. No one's here. Sniper. There. We had two guys before. And there is a letter there. Oh, here. The other guy's there. I think we can take him down. Don't move. And his friend. Didn't take him down. Yes. Strong. Real strong. hello to my little friend. I can hear some of them speaking here, but cannot see. Let's go down. Oh, here. Can we? I missed. I got him in his leg, but yeah. I wanna see that. Some kind of a weapon here. Let's see what kind of a weapon is that. A machine gun, I guess. I think it's the same weapon here. Oh no, something less stronger. We have a sniper here. Ooh, that's a big sniper. The same one we hold on to now. Something good. Here. We had a guy climbing in and out. Ah, this is the place. There's nothing here really. Okay. Here we go. Just a gate. The gate to hell. Something in the cave. We have this rock here. I don't know, I thought maybe it's meant to be used as a cover. Somebody's talking. Look at this cute mouse. White and black. Snipers, but we do have this guy here going up to where he's not really well hidden. If we take him down, the other guys from down here might spot him. Oh, here now we have a watcher, he's watching them. Something exploded. Something just exploded for some reason, and they're all on alert because of that. What? That's it. Nope, they're still on alert. Gazers, some sort. They're all getting alert because of the gazers. Something exploding from the ground. I don't want to risk it. Guys, not moving from this place here. We're stuck with him. Should take him out somewhere. Maybe there. No, they spotted us. Ah, shoot. It's for you. Gas tank. didn't work. Wanted to get him with a headshot. see us. Yeah, he didn't. Now we have more guys here. Who? Oh, sniper, dodge, bad, very bad. Oh no, RPG. RPG guy and sniper. Oh, that was bad. Where did you run to? Here. Where are they? Okay. Somebody was running there. We might have somebody in the machine gun, of course. Wait. Thank you. Just in case, I'm gonna throw. Oh no, that's way too close for me. Close to us here. Hope we have somebody to get. What? Didn't work? Oh yeah, you can. Don't move. One arrow is not enough. I don't know why this dude did not move. Okay, boys and girls, thank you very much. And